prior to that time.
Ha!
That's cool! Sonic! When did you learn those techniques?
Not very impressive for someone of your reputation. You know, I've checked you out, actually. Not bad. I admit you're pretty fast on your feet. But here, it's a whole different story when riding with extreme gear. You see, to be the fastest on the gear, you have to become one with the wind. Without wings, well, you might as well kiss the ground and go home.
Who does he think he is?
Well, I don't think he's all talk, you know. I better be on my toes during this competition.
I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk.
Sorry, Sonic. I just need to fine-tune a few things, then your extreme gear will be at 100%.
Hey, Tails, you always do your best, so don't worry.
Yeah, but she has a point. She's a really brilliant mecha mechanic. Sonic, don't worry. I'll unlock the secret of the extreme gears for us.
The race to prove who's the best begins now.
My best!
Tails, dash out! And he makes a nice landing! Wave is holding momentum! Tails enters the corner, flying trip.
Wave is
holding momentum.
It obviously wasn't due to your skills. I won't lose now.
Get ready. It's time for the final race to begin.
Increasing speed.
Dirt suits you so well. This is Babylon Garden.
Now I'll get the treasure of Babylon!
What is it?
It's a new gear I prepped up just in case something like this happens.
Thinking ahead, Tails? Thanks. Jet! You can't catch up with him! Get out of my way! Is that what you think? Take a look at this. I'll show you what true speed really is.
Emergency alert! Prepare to repel intruders. Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders.